middle finger was a peace sign, yeah. We were sipping on emotions, smoking and inhaling every moment. It was reckless and we owned it.